Welcome to the Motor Show. Have a look around. Anything that brain of yours can think of can be found. We've got thousands of cars here, some better, some worse. If none of it's of interest to you, you'd be the first. Welcome to the Motor Show. Don't you fall asleep. Would you like to see a Rolls or an electric Willys Jeep? There's no need to panic. This is just a test to find out in what type of car you should invest. Welcome to the Motor Show. What would you prefer? Would you like to drive a Lambo or a car that's made of fur? Be faster, be bigger, drive a car of age. But you like new ones just for on the same page. Welcome to the Motor Show. Put common sense aside. Would you like a car with 12 exhausts or 1 3 meters wide? We've got limos and tractors and sports cars galore, and a whole big bunch of fucking massive SUVs being driven by middle-aged moms all over the city. Welcome to the Motor Show. Can't tell which one is which, cause there are a million different supercars built for the rich. They're exotic, very sexy. They've just built some more. Too bad that you do have no money, you're poor. See a car be split into a painted on in flames. Watch them racing in the dunes or playing car-related games. Watch the Grand Prix, a car at sea, they screw cookie. All this dairy are a concept of a new esprit. Gets mentioning by Purses Benches. Here's a car with going doors, you should buy electric. Lorry drivers all mad in city centers hectic. A giant kidney grill and zero fucks to give. Elon Musk built Tesla so he knows just where you live. Could I interest you in every car, all of the time? A little bit of every car, all of the time. Teenage driver tragedies and racing is a crime. Everywhere and anyone, all of the time. Could I interest you in every car, all of the time? A little bit of every car, all of the time. Teenage driver tragedies and racing is a crime. Everywhere and anyone, all of the time. You know, it wasn't always like this. Not very long ago, just before my time, right before Fast and Furious, circa 99, there were limousines, time machines, a minivan too. They would meet up and save a cup just for you. Tuning was not taboo. Cars were built to last a decade or two, and it did all the things it was asked to do. Now look at them. Oh, look at them. Classes. Desirable capital. The time is now to ask you how you missed out on this. And if we stick together to save what we love, people will have heard how we saved the world. Could I interest you in every car, all of the time? A bit of every car, all of the time. Teenage driver tragedies and racing is a crime. Everywhere and anyone, all of the time. Could I interest you in every car, all of the time? A little bit of every car, all of the time. Teenage driver tragedies and racing is a crime. Everywhere and anyone, and everywhere and anyone, and everywhere and anyone, and all of the time.